There we go. Yeah, so I'm ready. I'm ready. Are you ready? Are you ready, Mr. Strippin?
I just got to send a. I just got to send a tweet. You know, working on social media.
Oh shit! Yeah,
doing what I can.
Yeah, so I reckon that my guys,
I have a lot of trouble against humans typically, because for some reason I can't armor break them, and for some reason they break my neck.
Yeah, well that's what I'm hoping. If I break your neck and take out a couple of your players, then it's going to be difficult.
I'm going to win.
Well, that sounds like big talk to me.
This is how it plays out for me normally. I get shit on, and I win. But my losses are so heavy that it doesn't seem like I won at all.
And well, the thing I guess
last year, do you not remember this? I was in the
final. Yeah.
Players left.
Yeah.
All right. Start match.
Where's my invite? Come on, game, give it me. Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh my god.
Right. No pay cash for me.
Well, 40 grand, I can't buy anything with that, so...
Well, you've spent all your money, haven't you? Down to the penny.
Yeah, I had to buy an apothecary. You see, because I didn't roll with an apothecary to begin with, because I kind of forgot. Like, I was just playing it like it was a perpetual league.
None of us.
Yeah, well, I was like, fuck this, I don't need an apothecary. But then I'm like, oh, maybe I should have got one, because it would be quite bad if a guy was to die. Who maybe had some star player points, but we'll see.
Fucking hell, I hope I bought one, actually. If not, rip.
Oh yeah, my ogre is an absolute beast. It rolled one bonehead out of 16 turns in the last game. I mean, my god.
Well, your ogre's now looking in the face of a fucking giant tree.
So he ain't fucking standing near no tree. Fuck that shit. That tree's like 6 strength, ain't it? 10 armor.
Yep.
Oh my god. I think I'll receive. Okay. Yeah, well, you got like 2 players who've leveled up there. That is disgusting.
Yep.
What is this?
I also got the highest experienced player in the league.
The war dancer?
No, it's one of my linemen.
The linemen? The war dancers. Oh yeah, go for it, Gary.
War dancer's up there. Oh.
Jesus Christ, could that tree be any slower?
I know. Imagine if you just accidentally misclick and you send him to the back of the field. You have to literally wait like 4 minutes for him to come back.
Yeah. And your timer runs out and, oh dear, then it is GG. See, it might be funny to actually fight the tree. But then I know that's really stupid. But then...
You'd be surprised, mate. Like, typically, the tree is so vital to a team that runs with the tree that if the tree gets injured, the elf team just concedes. That's how, like, bad it gets. But,
I could open up the middle if I took out the tree. See, you tempted me to take the tree, and I don't want to fight the tree. My chat's going crazy, like, not the tree. I feel like we should not fight the tree. Not yet, anyway. There'll be a time to fight the tree. The time is not yet. Okay. Alright then.
Alright.
I fucking hate playing elves. I'm just going to state this right away. I hate playing them. I feel dead vulnerable all the time. So I'm like, no, I'm just going to run away.
I feel dead inside.
Well, I might do after this game. Oh, oh right, I fucking feel dead inside now, don't I? What the hell? Hello, Mr. Treebeard. Have you called me Treebeard?
Hello, my child.
No, well, Morgan Treebeard. Jesus Christ. Well. Wait, what the fuck is the ball doing over there? That is terrible. Oh, shit. Oh,
offering
shit.
Itself to me.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This is not, this is horrendous. You know what you said about bad luck at the start? I mean, you're just taking the piss, weren't you? You know what? It seems strange as well playing Blood Bowl and actually talking to the guy you're playing against. Because I'm so used to just playing over and over again. It just,
that's,
you know, against random,
that's
people. Okay. That's
delightful.
Fucking great. Alright, so.
Free rerolls. Fuck humans. And their rerolls.
Let's just get a bit of an insurance policy on the go before we start making stupid rolls. Now, I am going to smash that guy in with chunks. Don't foul me, chunks. Nah. And you know what? We'll follow through because he's kind of, yeah. Maybe I should have knocked him down the line a bit, but we'll see. Okay, so
let me look at these names here. They're all cabbages, aren't they?
Yeah, cabbage inspired.
Dude cabbage, Charles cabbage, shredded cabbage. He's gonna be shredded cabbage, actually. Boiled cabbage. I'll boil him alive as well. Purple cape cabbage.
Oh, baby, oh. I'll take that. Stay. Oh.
I've only got cutscenes on armor breaks, and I just, I like.
Yeah, same here. Same here.
First hit of the match. Please God no.
Please God yes. Okay. Yeah, humans are quite good. People shit on humans all the time, and I don't know why. They're not that bad. Yeah, we'll leave. We could take a dodgy one dive, but I'm gonna try and pick the ball up. Oh, we've got to go for it. Go on, kid. Oh, baby.
He got it.
Now, I think we will... I think we'll just jump back with that. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So, there's a block there. I'm just trying to work out what you're going to... Block there. You can kind of get through...
There's one room.
I don't know whether I'm going to take that though. I think I'm just going to leave it. Yeah, fuck it, I'm going to leave it. He was only going to get kicked in by the tree anyway, unless you didn't kick the ogre in. Let's see. So what's it going to be then? This game seems a bit more intense than the last game. It's focused, there's less bullshit chat.
Alright. Let's see.
It's intense.
I could blitz this guy out of the way.
Mm.
And then leap over. I do have strip ball as well.
Yeah, and nick the ball. That sounds like typical elf shit, like it'll work, so just do it. And then come turn 16 when you're winning 7-0 or something absolutely terrible.
Alright, let's get a hit on this guy.
Oh, we'll take that. We'll take that.
For fuck's sake.
That's fine.
Alright, there goes my reroll.
A bit aggressive.
Fucking go- humans with block are going to be the bane of my existence.
Do it, go on, do pickled cabbage, you can get the old double block with Bobby on him. Oh lord. Oh, that's fine.
Just fucking pushes for days.
I need to try and work a way through though.
All right. Let's do that.
Here it comes. Double skulls. Come on, Maverick. You know that's what we need.
Come on, Maverick.
Oh. Double skulls. Well, one skull. Well, that'll do. I'm going to fucking smash his brains
He's
out with...
He's got fucking sure hands.
Yeah, he's the thrower. Cheeky, that was cheeky.
Tea, Earl Grey, hot.
Ooh, okay. Alright then. So, I don't want that Wardance standing there, but I could use one of my rerolls to just... block that. To try and dodge away from that, I think. So, anyway, let's get to work. So, well, that's crap. We'll follow through with that. We'll go for...
What you gonna do, boy?
I don't know. I hate it when teams stand off me. Should probably stand him up, though. Alright. We'll take that. We'll try and get rid of the war dance. Could we do with injury in the war dance? That would be nice. Yes, come on. Get down there.
You're already rolling infinitely better than me.
Oh, give it me. Yes,
fucking
come on.
Hell. Come on. This fucking game.
I don't know. You know what? I think I'll leave it at that. Because... Yeah, we'll leave it at that.
Hit me twice for two armor breaks.
I know. It's a bit ridiculous.
Alright.
I just played a game like this before I came into this game with Chaos. And I was playing Wood Elves. And they were doing the same thing. And I had... the wizard though, and I shot the fireball down in the hope of taking them out, and I took three of them out, I think, with a stun, so I could get right through. Pretty jammy. Oh, that's kind of doesn't really matter, does it? Hey!
Does now.
You need to get Crendor in here to give a bit of that bit of that look.
Yeah.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Oh, he could be served, maybe. No, he's okay. But he's got dodge. That was lucky. Right then. Uh, All right then, let's think about what's the best thing to do. I don't know what it is, but because I know I'm playing in like a competition, even the stupidest this competition is, it makes me like overthink everything. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that. What fucking hell, I
I
don't wanna do.
just
I don't wanna
fucking
make myself
roll
look like
shit every time I play a game in this league.
I mean, I think I'm just gonna have to. I'm gonna wanna take a one die. I could have made one.
Just take a one die. Need some of that Crendor luck right
This,
now.
yeah, this is kind of weird. This is because it's like it's such a low action game. Like I think, I mean, I can take a blitz on your lineman there. That's on top of me. I mean, the way my luck's going, I'll probably injure him or something. That's better than me trying to push up and go through stuff. The tree's rooted, so that's out of the equation. I think we'll move the big
But the
guy.
tree's still got tackle zone, so that kind of works out.
Yeah. We'll move the big guy. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. What the hell? Ah, fuck that. We're not re-rolling that.
Our big guys
Right.
are equally fucking useless.
He was really good last game, though. Fucking hell, unbelievably good.
He didn't injure anyone, though, did he?
No, he kept smashing Lunk. We'll take that. Like, kept smashing the shit out of him. Like, he was absolutely wrecked. I'll
All
take a
right, that's
stun.
another armor break. 3 for 3.
Goddamn. Goddamn.
Okay. I kind of want to move my team somewhere, but I, Jesus Christ! You know what? Fuck this. Let's just fucking offer him up. Go on, Charles, you bastard. He'll probably roll double skulls on you if he tries to have a go at you. I think we'll start moving the catcher out. Bit of a threat. Let me get round to there, and then we'll. No, he can stay there. But yeah, so again, a turn of absolutely nothing, really. Well, one armor break.
Oh my god.
Oh dear. That's okay. At least it's not a push, because that could be. Oh, hello. Well, the stun. Although my team badge always confuses me when it comes up with the injury sign. Just a stun, though. It's just a stun. That's okay. Well, it's not if the tree's gonna have a go, ain't he? No, that's alright.
Oh my god, can I just get one
That's okay.
fucking knockdown dice?
Christ. Nah, boo, boo. What is going on with this game? There's just like armor breaks all over the place when you get a pow. That'll do.
Fucking.
That'll do.
Fuck this game. Every fucking dice I've rolled has been double down. You've all got luck.
Well, just four of them have.
All I wanted was a push, man. That's all I wanted.
Jesus Christ. I don't know. I guess I should probably start moving the ball, maybe. I think I will. Although I don't really want your guys free. See, this is the thing. I think I'm just going to fucking fight. I'm just going to walk up to you and see what happens. Because my luck is doing alright. And, well, let's fucking do
Wait,
it.
Wait, so because your luck's doing alright, you're just going to walk up to me and see what happens?
I need to do so. I feel like this game is boring as shit. I guess it's Blood
That's
Bowl.
That's because I'm holding your cage where it is.
Yeah, and I like, which is crap. I need to do something. So we're gonna fucking move. We're gonna go for broke. Spice it up. try and get some action into it.
Alright.
Action.
Who's standing where?
I'll take that.
Nice clean hit again. Gonna be an armor break, calling it.
Oh!
Yep, there we go.
Every single time.
Fucking clockwork.
And well, the big guy, I'm better off avoiding the tree, but, fuck it, he can stay there. Christ, what is going to happen? I mean, it's only four turns, Jesus Christ, I'm taking forever to play my bloody turns here. The downed guy, I knew he was there, that's why I moved him across. Still opens up for a blitz though, potentially. Oh god, what is this? What is this?
Oh, don't worry, I don't break armor, that's just you. You got that.
Oh, hang on, you've had about two, haven't you? Three? Two? Yeah, two. I had two,
two stuns, but you've fucking KO'd my war dancer, you bastard.
Yeah, but he did come with a leap crap. He had to be put down.
Alright. See what we can do here.
It looks like we're dancing across, dancing across. Probably double scores.
Do I want to roll a go for it?
Yeah. You're elves, man. It's only though roll a one. It's the same for everyone. It's fine, man. It's fine. The game's terrible. Whenever you just need to roll, don't roll a one. It always fucking goes tits up, though.
It does. I'm not going to risk it.
Oh, God. Well, at least we've got some slapping we can do, which is good.
Bit of slap and tickle.
Oh, the old slap and tickle. Alright then, so, I think the big guys can have a slap next. Okay,
oh, you bastard.
Let's see what we can do. I'll take that. And then I want this. That's fine. He just stay. He could have done better than that. I mean, what the hell? I want you to get over there. Could get. Turn five. Jesus, my carrier. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Let's hit the elves. I mean, if I can take you out, it's going to be easier for me. So I'll take that. He's got dodge, hasn't he? Little bastard. Take that. Okay. I think we will just skirt round the side.
All right.
Yeah, we'll sit there. Great, we've moved like one square. King GG. This guy, he can stay there. We don't want him getting up.
All right.
So I'm believing in the block. It's worked kind of okay so far. It's alright. I tell you what, sometimes I get confused because I'm so used to using like high level teams. I'm like, oh shit, they've got block, and it's like, no, they haven't, because they're just fresh. Oh. Well, nothing's going to help me against that, is it? Oh, all right then. Well, it's another armor break. Oh, well, that's interesting ball positioning.
Yep. Hey. 50% pickup, eh?
Yeah. Yep.
...50% pickup.
Yeah, he'll probably do it, right? Right? I was about standing the guy up on the side as well. No. Oh, well, we're both going down, so... Yes! Come on! Bye-bye, Bobby.
This game is just... It just wants me to lose.
Right then, so, Alright, I could do with getting the ball. I could do with...
Good, but you're not going to get it.
I know, because it's like a... That, yeah, that's not happening. So, right, let's work out the best way of doing this. Blitz into this guy, into that guy, assist into that guy, move into that guy, slap that guy. Slap, 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 slap. Big man is doing nothing again. We don't want to blitz with the big man. Okay. Okay, so...
All right.
I don't want to use my catcher as a bloody assist or block on this guy. I could use him, I guess. Yeah. Okay, so we're into that, and we're into that. Right. Fucking game plan. Let's fucking have it. Let's have it. Come here, go for it, Gary. Get down, boy. Get down. That's fine. No, I'll take that. We'll take that. Then, well, that's like minus 3 strength, so that's a bit shit. Yeah, we'll go there. Right. We'll take that. Yep. Yeah, he's minus strength. So, I don't really want to go there and try and get the ball, but... No, well, I'll leave the big man standing there. We've got the guy on the side, which we should probably have a look at doing something with. Which I think we will. And then we're like, yeah, okay.
Right. Alright.
This is, yeah, whatever. We'll leave it like that. We'll leave it like that. I think I just need... I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go back into how I usually play the game and just make dead quick decisions all the time. Like bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. And it'll all work out for me like it always does. It doesn't really. Jesus, no. Nah, it's fine. Oh no, he's stunned. Again? How many stuns? What the hell? This is probably a record. No, he's rolling sixes now. It means business. I mean, I could have been a bit risky last turn, I think, because I have got the reroll, but... a two. Well, mind you, it still worked. I don't know why I find it funny, but dancing on the edge there of capitulation. He's not, though.
All right.
He's rolling sixes for days. Two again? What the hell? Oh, yeah, we'll take that.
That's too good to be true, that one.
You can't roll that many twos and get away with it. Alright, so, good lad. Yeah, I think we'll take that. We'll get our other guy up in a sec. He's fine down where he is. That's a bit shit. I could have. Okay, so get to work on this guy. That's not that good. But we got another go on him, so that's all good. We'll follow him through. We will. We need to look at getting defense down the side. There is a guy about to stand up there, isn't there?
Here we go.
Get guy moving through the middle. They're just fucking. Yeah, fuck this. Get up there. Let's smack the bastard up. Pissing around, going into. I mean, what the hell am I on the defensive for? You just got to smash face. Right, you smash him up. Yeah, yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. Go. Yeah, follow him. I'll take that. Well, shame it's not an injury.
No, it's not a shame. It's not an injury. That's perfectly fine. Thank you, mate.
Too many. We may as well run him through there. Statement of intent, right? You smash that guy up. No, we'll take that. We'll take that. Off you go, lad. Oh, God. Yeah. Bye-bye, big hell.
Oh, my God. The armor breaks are just fucking unreal, dude.
Okay. I don't know. I guess we'll just stand over there. Well, I mean, humans are slightly... They're a bit... They're more bashy than you. You're more mobile. It's like humans are mediocre at the start, and they do a bit of both. I'll take that though. That is horrid. Man. Oh lord.
And I'm armor broken.
This is horrible. Well, it's turn 8, so the guy'll be scoring.
Yeah, but I could have scored, mate.
Yeah, you got the pass down to the bottom.
No, I could have scored if I'd have got that. If that hadn't been anything but a double down. This game makes me so salty.
Oh shit, I almost clicked fucking the rock wall there. All right then. Well, I think we'll have a bit of this. Please don't fucking send me off, ref. It is one of my blitzers.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Fucking piece of shit.
Oh yeah. Fucking Alice stun. Boo. No, that's fine. Right then. So. Well. Well. I move in there because, you know, why not? End turn. It's brutal. I need these guys to not stand up though next turn, next half, because that is not good for me. Yeah, like I've not used any of my rerolls. Yeah, my chat is saying I've not used any of them, but really, I haven't really had to have used them. And using them on, like, you know, when you get the push result, it's like that's like, yeah, that's iffy, because something else could go drastically bad. So it's an insurance policy that we've got, and we just haven't used it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's this?
Don't worry, mate. Don't worry about it.
Not actually worth it at all, though, for me. 28% is going to do nothing.
Could stand the other guy up though before you do it. Yeah. Look who's last off the pitch. Right, please don't stand up. We did some work, but we need these guys to not stand back up.
Oh my god, they didn't fucking stand up.
Oh yes. Well, the war dance didn't get back up, so. Alright then. Okay. I think.
People saying you wasted rerolls, but there was never a situation in the first half where you needed to reroll anything.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't, like, I'm not going to reroll, like, a fucking push result. Not, like, when it's my first move, you know, because I might fucking get double skulls or something. That'd just be stupid, wouldn't it? I mean,
they're people saying that's stupid. You didn't need a situation where you had to reroll, so why use one?
Yeah, exactly.
Whereas I needed about 100 rerolls, Nuffle. This ogre's gonna fucking die.
No, he's just gonna take it. I could move him back. I'm thinking I should probably move him back, but I'm like, fuck it. I want to see him in the action. I want to see him do something. All right, fuck it. That'll do. See, this is the thing. Like, when I've played Elfin teams, they always roll disgustingly good against me, and I can't do anything about it. And I sit there, and I played. I think it was a Dark Elf team, which I think they've got to be the best team. They have got to be. They feel
Dark
really
Elves.
Powerful. Yeah, Dark Elf.
I love Dark Elves. Yeah.
They feel really fucking powerful.
If I could have picked a team, I probably would have been Dark Elves.
Yeah, and I probably would have picked. I don't know.
I'm having fun with Lizardmen as well recently.
Yeah, I was going to say that, maybe Lizardmen. See, because I think, like, what you really need to think about is, like, it's such a. There's only a couple of games in there in the league, and you kind of need to win them all. Or win most of them.
I don't know, I feel like you can afford to lose a couple.
Yeah. Like Skaven, I think, would be really powerful in this. Oh, right, Merry Christmas. But again, it's just to get lucky, though, isn't it? It's like you can't really sit here and say a team's massively good, because you could just fucking roll a one like now, and then it's all over. Or double scores. It's fine.
Or just keep rolling pushes.
That's what we want. Pushes on the front line. That's right, boys. That's right, boys. I got a lad. Who was that? No, I'll take it.
Another push. I'll take it. Don't worry about that. Let's keep pushing. Why not? Three. You might as well push this ogre because.
Oh god.
You can take
root
as well. That would be.
Oh my god.
Nah, I'm not fucking doing that. Oh
no.
Cool.
Oh well. That's fine. See you later then, tree.
See you later.
Okay. I guess we'll come in for a party. See if we can take some punks out. Pow!
Of course, you're first. Dice, so this game will be great. You'll probably armor break too. Yeah, there you go.
This is terrible.
There you fucking go.
You know what, I know I should probably try and invite you down onto me, but I don't even care. Because I think I can just do anything now. Right, you, you know what, just stand back up. You... also just jump across to that side. So we've got a ball into there. Da-da-da. See, I know one thing I need to work on is layers of defense against dodgy teams, because I'm too obsessed with getting into, like, slap people, which is no good. Like, that is not no good what I've just done there. So I think, fuck it. But then if we move, what's going to happen there? Get stuck in, kid. A bit of a gap there. I'll just jump back there. I don't want to do that, dude. That's fucking crazy. All right now. What's it gonna be?
Can't fucking believe this.
To be fair, I should have stopped that with the movement of my guys. I should have. But whatever. That's fine. Like I said, the dice will just be with me. Nice and safe by the tree. Here come the dodges. Here come the ones. Ah, oh, boo, boo. Ah. Shit, doors are opening.
Don't worry, I'll never armor break anyone ever.
Alright, I'll just get back.
So.
Okie doke, alright then, so you stand up, boys. Stand up, that's good. I want you to go. No, I want you to go there. I want you to go there. Don't bonehead, you piece of shit. They've been fucking terrible this game, these lot have. Okay, so I think what we'll do instead. We'll take that. Well, not an injury would be nice. That's okay.
No, not wrong with Ray, though. Don't worry about that.
Okay. You know what? I think we'll go stand him up. That's okay. Yeah, I think bodies around the ball carrier could be a good idea. I'll take that. I'll take this. That's good. I'll take that. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll leave it at that. See, I told you it could go either one of two ways, which obviously, as you stated, it can only ever go one of two ways. But you get that you smash the elves, or they just, they're horrible to you. I mean, it's still, it's like, rolled a rolled a five. See, that's the worst thing. This fucking don't roll a one to move out is so annoying to me. It's so annoying. It's like, fucking hell. And what are we? Turn 11. Turn 12. Yeah, turn 11. Mm, yeah, yeah. Well, I guess we could play like elves.
Oh my goodness. I need these guys to wake up.
We'll put another one to sleep then.
That's another one. I need him to wake up. Maverick, open your eyes. My God, you've still got a blitz.
Here we go. It's the only way it could be stopped. Don't you fucking fail me, Pickled. Good lad.
Hell.
Send him to the fucking Hurt Locker. We'll take that. We'll re-roll that shit. Oh, you fucking wanker. Jesus. We're going to get the ball out of there then, but it's all gone. Shh. Blah. That catch is waiting. Look at him waiting. He's waiting. Old mental cabbage is waiting. He's waiting. I mean, it's still doable, ain't it? A touchdown off this. Just fail. That's all we need. Just kick his legs out. Yeah. Yeah. This is what I'd do. I'm not just saying that to put you off. Disgusting. Let's roll a six, eh? No. Oh, Lord. Kick his legs out. Kick his legs out. Come on. This is is it. This is the disgusting thing about elves. This is what I hate them. I hate them. Yeah. Well, we'll take that.
I think I'll let ya.
Oh, it'll just roll a one again. Shit. Come on, ones, ones for days, ones for days. Oh, it's making our job harder. Blah. Alright then. Got a couple of options here I'm trying to weigh up. Alright then, so... the ogre could get to you, but if the ogre rolls fucking bonehead, I am going to cry. Right? I could stand up for... No, he can, with a going for it. He's in tackle zone. Shut up. It's a good job you fucking reminded me. I fucking wouldn't have done it anyway. Right, I got an assist on him, and then we're out of a tackle zone into a blitz.
I love that about the trees. You can never see the players hiding behind the tree.
There's work we can do, and I kind of want to do the work, but obviously I've got to stop the score. So I'm thinking we stand this guy up, and then we go for the heroic super blitz.
You go for the heroic dodge blitz.
Yeah, because we can reroll, so I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it, I'm feeling
it. Alright, okay.
I'm feeling it. Right, then let's fucking have it, boys.
Nuffle, now
do or die.
Mate, you've been fucking me over all game. Time you show me a little bit of respect, how about that?
Oosh! Oh, no, it's six. He rolls six.
Oh!
Oh, my lord. Oh, my lord.
It
gives and then he just fucking takes. It's disgusting. What the fuck? So if you would like to fall over twice now, roll two ones, that would be grand. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. It's absolutely, utterly disgusting in every single possible way. It's just fucking horrible. Yeah, they just went for the dodge just to take the piss. Where's the double... Well, he's alright off that. But, I mean... No, he ain't. What am I talking about? He's not a catcher. He doesn't have dodge. What the fuck? Oh, that is fucking disgusting. Robbed. Absolutely robbed.
You're not robbed, mate. You're fine.
No, it's clever play trying to waste the turns away. Because we both know none of your guys will get back up after the touchdown. And they would just be like, oh, look at this. It's a massive gap. Right,
fuck you for that comment.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, now.
You want some of that shit?
I'm going to fucking do you bad. Watch this. Well, no, it's a fucking stupid plan. I mean, well, this guy equally is stupid. Right, what are we looking at here? Okay.
What you got, mate? Nothing. You're nothing in that locker. It's empty. Cobwebs.
It's just full of dead elves who apparently count for fuck all.
They're not dead, mate. They're just sleeping. That's all.
Right. Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
All right.
Watch and fucking learn. Fucking what? What? What the fuck? Watch and learn. Watch and learn. Fucking hell. Oh, this is disgusting. I mean, for fucking God's sake. Right, you don't fucking roll a one.
Oh,
Ah, fuck it, of course. Of course. What did I roll? What was my fucking roll there? A 2. Well, at least it wasn't 1. Yeah, you see, this is what I didn't want happening. You know, I want to at least try and prevent it in some way. Double skulls? Ah, come on, you should have sent him the other way and surfed him. Imagine it, the glory. What is this? Disgusting. Where's he gone?
He's fucking left, mate.
He's fucking ran off. I don't believe this. I fucking hate Blood Bowl. What the fuck?
T.L. Grey, hot.
Disgusting.
There we go, 3 of them are up. Fucking Wardancer's still sleeping.
What? This is just horrible. The War Dancer's shit. Went down like turn 1 and hasn't come back. Disgusting. We need some luck now. We need doors to start opening. What we don't need is the game to go, oh, you know, stripping, just reorganise your fucking defence again. We don't need that. That's
all. What I need is the game to give me 1 free turn so I can make it 2-0. That's what I need.
No. We don't need that.
Well, this Wardancer, he got fucking KO'd turn 1. He's had 3 opportunities to stand up, hasn't. What a piece of shit. My only level 2. Piece of fucking... He's losing some wages. I'll tell you what. He is losing some wages, mate. Also, my tree, to be fair, has taken root every time I've tried to use it. Fuck him as well. There's going to be a lot of disciplinaries being handed out after this game.
It's going to be a... The old hairdryer is going to come out and be fucking set to maximum. What the fuck have you been doing? I mean, I don't even... Like, my lads ain't been too bad, but I'm... What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Right, let's think about this.
Chunks ain't been his...
No, Chunks has been terrible. No, he's been terrible. He's just been an absolute liability.
Fuck it.
Right, what I need. Right, fuck it. We've just got to go and hope for the best. I'll move him there. We'll leave ourselves open and hopefully the ball don't fucking land over there. Because you ain't got nobody with kick, have you? No, you can't have. No, you haven't. These two wankers are just going to get... Whatever. You stand over there. Whatever. Confirm. Confirm. Now, please give me something I can work with. Please. Right.
You've got no rerolls, so if you don't pick that ball up, I'm coming in like a fucking lightning bolt, mate.
It's how it's gotta be.
Coming in like a wrecking ball.
It's how it's fucking gotta be, ain't it? This is just how it is. It's how it fucking is. All or nothing.
Tunk's got hay fever, that's what it is. As soon as he saw the tree.
Fucking dodge, motherfucker.
That's right. Go for it, Gary, mate. Don't fuck around.
I don't believe it.
Oh my god, you're going in.
Right, you purple cabbage. I fucking hate purple cabbage. Charles, you as well. You get that. You stand there. Now, you're going to pick this fucking ball up and you ain't going to fucking fail me. Do you understand?
Charles? Who the fuck's Charles Cabbage?
Yeah, it's a long story. No, it ain't. It's a long story. I'm not taking that. I don't fucking trust him. You get the ball. Do not fail me, boiled cabbage. You fucking rolled
one,
though.
Oh my god, he nearly fucking failed you.
Alright, so we've got an elven disaster on our case here. Don't drop the fucking ball. Get it, you fucking loser. Give him the ball. Don't you drop it. All these words of encouragement I'm giving him. Get it, you fucking loser. Don't you drop it.
You
but it
loser.
Worked. It fucking worked, though. That's just going to be a...
Is that a wise place to go?
No.
Question.
There are no wise places to go.
Okay.
He's just totally out in the open. He's just gonna get stoved. But we're fucking doing it. Do it. Oh yes, get that SPP. That one. That fucking drop. That's so wrong. That's crap. Oh god. Yeah, maybe you'll have some horrendous luck, you know, or something. Will happen. Imagine the triple skulls, imagine it, and then the re-roll into triple skulls again. I don't even know what the odds are on that, but I've probably got more odds of, like, winning the Euro Millions 5 times in a row. You don't care for that shit. Double skulls. There.
All right, here we go.
Hey. The big pass, the pass off we go. Why? Fucking elves, I hate elves. I fucking hate elves. Let that be known. Oh, Jesus. Hello, Cage on the other side of the... I fucking hate him. I hate him. I mean, admittedly, what I did was crazy, but let's be honest. I've got to, I had to do something. I didn't want to just stand there. Oh, no. It's just like going for it all day, and it just doesn't matter. Surely there's got to be more
first
one, surely.
That was my dodge first it. Go for it.
Yeah, dodges are still the same in my book. It's all a one.
No, just want to go. There we go.
Fucking hell. Well, a really strong push seems to have... all right then, boys.
I feel like you overextended somewhat.
Well, I had to. What am I going to do? Yeah, I've got to win, ain't I? I've got to do something. Well, I'll get the draw.
That's true.
2-0 doesn't really matter to me if it's 1-0. Anyway, that's not going to happen, is it? Because that's crazy talk. That could happen. That could happen. We're standing on him, but we're still... Jesus fucking Christ.
What you gonna do, boy?
Probably... Yeah, look, I'm gonna do a going for it. I don't even need to. I'm not doing a going for it. I'm doing that. Because it'll fucking fail. I'm gonna dodge, blitz, and then hope that you can't...
So you're gonna blitz. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Oh, you're gonna... Alright, I see.
Yeah, you see what I'm gonna do. Yeah.
Yeah.
I suppose we'll get ready to smack these guys. Big man, you're a waste of fucking time. No, alright. Okay, we've shuffled across. The dream could be alive. Oh. Well.
Is it, what's your Twitch? Is it Unit Lost or?
Yeah, it's just Unit Lost. I want him to get slapped. I mean, fucking hell. That was not the result I was looking for. Double push. Right, fuck it. Give me the block. Give me something. Nah, give me a push. Nah, whatever. Yeah, dodge out of it. Yeah, it's unit lost. Fucking hell. Unit lost indeed. Unit fucking lost indeed. Have a word. I don't believe it. Well, I mean, imagine if you fell over, right? And then it but I mean, I would have got, maybe it would have still been, nah. What has gone on there? Trying to spread the SPV. Don't believe it. I don't believe it. Now imagine if it fell off the pitch somehow and bounced at the top. That would have been good. Oh my god. Yeah, we raided dropped frames the other day, right? And we had Shannon come in here and tell us off. I was like, what? It's just a friendly little raid. It was quite uncalled for. Alright then, well, I think we're just going to try and do something. Yeah. That stole no fucking nothing. Okay, I'll take that. Big fat load of nothing. Right, maybe Chunks, you can do something. No, you just give me the bonehead. Yeah. What a joke. Well, I guess we'll just leave them down the bottom to have their own little party with the ball. Yeah, I'll take that. Come on, injury. Fucking hell. Fuck. Who's this guy on the floor? Ah, oh, go for it, Gary. We don't like that wanker. We may as well stamp on him. 83%. I mean, surely we'll get something good, right? Surely. Come on!
Turn 16 foul. That's the ultimate BM.
The only thing left for me is the SPP, and of which I'm going to get
SPP
fuck all again.
Fouls, bro.
You do if you kill him, don't you?
No.
I thought you did.
Trying to maliciously kill go for it, Gary.
Well,
now you're on my fucking list. You just made the list.
Oh, Jesus Christ. The YOLO double red. The YOLO double red.
Oh my god.
There's nothing left. There's nothing left. I'm just dejected. I ate the game.
I can't believe I rolled a double one on the fucking touchdown line. That guy would have leveled up.
It's a shame the double one didn't come earlier. Here we go. Here we go. Legends are born. No, legends are not born. Fucking hell. Just another KO. Yeah, whatever. Just use
this
the apothecary for the sake
KO
of it.
KO match.
Fucking hell. Well. Well played.
Well played, mate.
Shit, I don't know where that leaves me. I've got two defeats. Unless that leaves me in a very good place. Fuck.
This game hates me. Somehow my war dancer got MVP.
Yeah.
He didn't take part in anything.
How? Look at that. 17 god. Armor breaks. Oh my god.
17 armor breaks.
I don't believe it.
Shredded Cabbage got your MVP.
Yeah, which I guess isn't too bad. I mean, he's close to leveling.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Throw one pass, you'll level up.
Yeah. Shit. Well played.
Maverick sleeps all game and then just comes and takes the glory.
He just wanted a day off. He'll come back with a vengeance next game.
No, he'll come back dead next game. I'm probably against the Bashy team.
Who have you got next, actually? I don't know. I think I've got Dodger. Oh, God. Oh, no. Mind you, if I score quick, the death roll will be off, so it'll be fine.
I'm just looking at the stats. I had 36 blocks conceded, but only 7 armor breaks.
You had 32, but 17 armor breaks.
Well,
in the first half.
Yeah. Yeah. But I mean, you had the good rolls when it counted, I suppose. So if it's all right, knocking you. Right. If I was getting injuries, I'd be really happy because I'd be getting all the fucking SPP in the world. But
I was pretty lucky to not get any injuries, to be honest. I think we both were. So yeah, I wouldn't worry about it, mate. To be honest, when you think about it, Tyrion lost.
Yeah.
So, and he was like toted to be top four. I think you were probably toted to be the other top four. In mine and Crendel's opinion. I wouldn't worry. Who did you play the first match?
Pyrion. It was the game against Pyrion. I, at the end of the first half, the last turn, I had a player in a touchdown, and it was a 50-50 pass to him. Obviously, he had to catch it, but it was my catcher, so he's got catch. I think it was even my thrower. He was throwing the ball as well, and it fucking failed, and I was gutted. I was like, holy shit. And at the end of the second half, he scores a turn 16 touchdown, dodging. I think he dodged through one tackle zone. So it was 67% chance with the Orcs. To be fair, I should have stood a guy up on the line, but I was I had to do some major like reorganization of my players. Like, and I totally forgot. And I was like, oh, shit. And then he just fucking ran in and scored. And I was like, no!
Let's Horrible. Look at who we play next. Get a little peek at our next opponents.
Well played, though. Well played.
Yeah, well played.